This is better. Coastal roads, you can't beat them. So far I've only seen one other cyclist, and that was a mountain biker. I've just looked at commute's plan for me, and it's going to chuck me in some nice, I've got two big climbs. Not massive, but I'm going to have to change gear. Yep, that's better. Yeah, two massive climbs, but not too bad, I think. 12 to 15% is hopefully all it is. We'll see. I need to get some lunch. I've not even had my morning coffee yet. So I need a coffee quick. So beady eyes out, and we'll stop for a coffee somewhere. It looks like from here that plane's only just clipped that top of that hill. I love a bit of an optical illusion, me. Karoo just took me up a little 10%, which is lovely. One too long, it was nice and short, and it sort of gave me a detour. And I'm like, ah, oh, bloody hell, here we go again. And I can see why now, because it's given me a scenic route. And what a blimmin' view that is as well. And I think we're heading towards that as well. Suspect I might be able to get something to eat and drink there. Starting to climb at the moment. If you have a look on there, not too bad. It's only a couple of little bits of hairy spots, but nothing major. However, the difference between climbing in Spain and climbing back at home in England is the road. Look at this, not one pole. What a view though. was an absolute beautiful little downhill, I think. I just hope I caught it on camera because it was gorgeous. Doesn't really get any prettier than that sort of view, does it? Oh,
wonderful.
Absolutely wonderful.